Now this room must really take a time.
Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice?
Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp, just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days.
How you must miss them.
What are you doing, Kratos?
You mean to sacrifice me? Again?
Seems you'll need to push me along to get anywhere. Oh, good. You're making eye contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long, agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the plague. Remember, I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see. Another push. Let's go. Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you need to roast me on a whim on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly! Going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear, you haven't changed one solitary...
Brother? What am I doing in here?
Over here.
What's that?
No!
Get me out of here! Brother! What is this? Help me!
I'm trying!
Please!
not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works. Oh! I think this is it, brother.
Let's get you out of here!
Sigrun! Love, you're burning!
I'm not supposed to be here! Oh, Kari, Nigel!
No, you poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment. As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse. I'm not sure about that, boss. Hush. Nothing air can't be. This could take some time. Go on, Kratos.
Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios, and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll see. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far. Or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother. Another of those spots for bargaining with Valhalla. Best improve where you can. Valhalla's not big on apples or blood mead. not from memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place.
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike to be. I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well. Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
It's worth the price it exacts, brother.
Oh!
Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative?
I must interrupt that.
Do what you need.
I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
Got him. Count it, Valhalla. We should be free to move up to the next area now. We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that, one way or the other. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. something? Yes. Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? Fire at your back, you twit! We're on fire! Well, that's a nice change of pace! Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Harpies. Well, now it's a party. Behind you, idiot! Quite. What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait, no, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake that night. Here's a little thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me.
Quiet, idiots.
Cyclops, you'll never guess their weak spot. Untether yourself, man! Another weapon, idiot! Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
You know what? Never mind. I'd like to see this.
Oh, who are we now? Tyr.
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt.